The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar! And his opponent from Area 51, weighing in at 350 pounds, Babyface Bubba!
Gentlemen, I think this one's gonna turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the...
He thinks he has it! He forces a break before the count of two. Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Stomping! Ouch!
Able to elude it. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
No, no. My God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Got it. Scouted. He's taking this to the floor now. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair. Position to be in right now. Oh! Oh! He's returning fire. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, bang! Face first! Back in the ring now. And he goes into the ring. Everything is legal in an Extreme Rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top in an Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
Getting tossed around. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Uh-oh. Oh, the power, the strength.
Lesnar wards him off.
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy.
Look at that for reps.
And a drop.
The sound of this crew.
Yes, he didn't come here much and boast it, Tom. What a shot.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Takes a big hit.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Good God, that's devastating.
Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. Oh, perfect kick.
Some separation and gather himself.
Solid punch. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Ooh, right to the throat.
He's one step ahead there.
And another counter.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Yeah. Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
One strong attack after another.
Dominator.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Took advantage.
Knee right to the gut.
Now trampling the opposition.
He takes control. Double underhook suplex. Oh my God, that's gotta hurt.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh my God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Will this be enough? Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Still in it.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Yeah. He manages to escape it.
Close.
Up and
see the attention being put on the torso area.
One, two.